Okay, kids, don't forget to read chapters 3 and 4 for the test on Friday, and I will see you tomorrow.
Bye, Mr. Norwood.
Peace.
Hey, Josh, look, my mustache is coming in.
Yeah, I have a bit coming in, too. Can't wait to grow a full beard.
Hey, Josh, yeah, you don't see a mustache on Max.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna stay baby-faced forever.
I'm not baby-faced.
Yeah, more like feminine-faced.
Well, at least I'm a normal 13-year-old.
Normal 13-year-old? More like normal 5-year-old.
Well, if I'm 5, then you're 4.
Whatever, loser.
You
have facial hair to
cool.
You seem troubled, little boy.
Who the heck are you?
The answer to all your problems. So, what are your problems?
Kids in my school make fun of me because I don't have any facial hair.
Oh, I think I can fix that.
What is this good stuff?
The answer to all your problems.
Wait, what was it? It's gone.
Maybe Didi is right. But what makes a man rugged? It must be the beard.
Let's see if this works.
Hey Max, I like your new body wash. It smells really nice.
What body wash?
The one without a brand name.
What?